Welcome to Achievers News. MDHO na Mahashay Dharampal passes away. Mahashay Dharampal Gulati, the owner of MDS Spices brand, passed away on Thursday due to cardiac arrest. He was 98. Reportedly, he was undergoing treatment at a Delhi-based hospital for the last 3 weeks and breathed his last at around 5:30 a.m. today. Born on March 27, 1923 in Sialkot, Pakistan, Gulati had only completed his education till class 4. After trying his hands at various small businesses, he ventured into his parental business of spices under the name of Mahashayan Di Haldi, popularly known as Degi Mirch Wale people.